can't wear this without a bra actually, because it's going to be right here and your girl can't just show her titties out to the world. If you want to go commando, trust me, your butt is going to be out there for the world. Hey, where's my hair flying? Like, you know, behave. So yeah, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's a haul video today. I'm so excited. I recently ordered stuff off two websites. We got this one. I saw it first, and then we got the massive one. We got this huge box from CV.com. The websites are quite affordable, but they were having a sale. Yes, your girl has to save some coins. I waited until they were having a sale, and I ordered off this stuff. Of course, it's going to be a try-on haul. Advice, you get popcorn, you get iced tea. It's getting hot in Dubai. You get wine, whatever floats your boat. Just get comfortable. So I'll start with, I saw it first, but of course, let me start with what I'm putting on right now. First thing I'm wearing is this t-shirt, but actually I think this was from CV.com. So I bought this t-shirt, just casual t-shirt, written on it, be your own muse. Yes, girl, you have to be your own biggest cheerleader. When I saw this, I was like, yes, I need this. Also, I got these leggings. So today, I mismatched like the outfit from, I saw CV.com and I saw it first. These leggings was from, I saw it first. As you can see, they've got the logo. Ignore my fupa. You guys thought I was pregnant because of this. I need to lose this, actually. But yeah, I got these leggings from, I saw it first. Actually, they are cool. I love my leggings. I really, really love my leggings. But these are not the most, you know, they don't suck in the fat. If you're on the curvy side, I'm not too sure this is going to be for you, because as you can see, the material is quite light. And again, you need to rub this with some nude knickers, because if you want to go commando, trust me, your butt is going to be out there for the world. This is the next thing I got. It's a bodysuit. Actually, you need to clip it like underneath here. I actually don't know. I can't understand what's happening here. I don't know if I'm not, you know, if I got the wrong size or what. But as you can see, it's not giving me the support I need. I'm actually wearing a bra because it's going to be right here and your girl can't just show her titties out to the world. So yeah, I think this would need a few adjustments. Probably this has to look like this, but right now this is down here and hell no. What do you guys think of this next dress? Of course, it's spring. I had to, you know, step out a little from my regular black. You girls already know I love my black. But yeah, I got this burgundy dress. It's giving me a nice booty, I must say. But it's quite loose. I need to put on, either I've lost weight or I need to gain a few pounds. Yeah, but I love it. What do you guys think? This dress was actually on sale as well. I would say I need to rub this with like a strapless bra, because the boobs, the dress is not giving my boobs justice, you know. Yes, blouse, this is gorgeous. I love it. When I saw this, I was like, I don't want to get more black, like all black colored stuff, but I was like, I'm definitely getting this. I think this will look really, really nice with a skirt, with trousers. I love this blouse, and it's giving me some cleavage, not so much. Again, with the right bra, I think this blouse is going to be amazing. I wore this for my recent video, but you guys couldn't see like the whole thing. This is what it looks like. I'm loving this, giving me like, you know, classy, boss chick, office vibes. I really like this blouse. What do you guys think? Is it too much to go to work though? Because to me, it's okay. It's not a lot. The last thing I got from, I saw it first website, it was this pair of glasses. I love them when I saw, of course it's spring. I wanted something colorful, something fun. I really like them. I don't like the suit me though, because they are like a round shape, but I really, really love them. I'm going to be flaunting this on the gram. Expect some pictures with these glasses on, because I'm feeling myself in this. I love it. Yes, spring. Yes, Dolly. This is really, really me going out of my comfort zone. This dress is giving me, you know, some leg action, cleavage, back. Oh my days. This dress is the perfect spring dress. I'm loving it. And I must confess that it actually looked really cheap on the website. I was expecting something tacky, but when this came in, this was my favorite item in the entire web, from the entire website. Like, seriously, I love this dress. But the strange thing is, this is how it comes it comes like this. So I guess I need to, let me just figure out this part. Like, I really love it, and I could either, on a good day when I want to be responsible, the, you know, decent wife, I could wear the dress like this, and on another day, when Dolly is feeling herself, if I just want to be great for the gram, I could just, you know, wear it like this. And of course, it's got like back action. Like I said, I love this dress. I'm living for it. This is my favorite item so far in this entire haul. Oh, yes, girl. Yes. I am at the beach right now in my hair. I got these Aldo glasses from CV.com. I love them. They are quite different from, you know, the other springy, you know, feminine ones, the other ones I showed you guys. I actually really love these ones. What do you guys think? I'm feeling myself right now. I just need, you know, a bag, a hat, and I'm on the beach. I'm on vacation somewhere in Barbados, in Santorini, Greece. I love this outfit. What do you guys think about these glasses? Because I love them, and they were quite cheap. 30 dirham, I think. Yes to these sandals. Like, yes, Dolly is stepping out of her comfort zone for sure. I am living for spring. Like, look at this. They are stunning. So, I'm in love. What do you guys think? I'm feeling myself. You guys remember the song? Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. Like, I'm just really, I love these sandals. This is what they look like. They've got the chunky heels. So, they are comfortable, I must say. These are the next items I got as well. These first slides. I love them. Again, like I said, I'm definitely stepping out of my comfort zone. I'm going more into colors. As you can see, there's the orange and the black pom-poms. My shoe size is a 38. I didn't mention it. Apparently, I got more accessories, like shoes, especially that outfit. We got another. Oh my god, I've wanted one of these for so long. Let me just take them out for you guys. Check this out, guys. I couldn't resist it. Give me nude, give me black, give me gray. Dolly is good. When I saw this, I was like, yes, I'm getting them. They've got like this whole animal print detail happening here. These mules are gorgeous. Again, like I said, I'm living for comfortable fashion. I actually got so much stuff. I've forgotten some of what I got. But yes, look at this. Denim sneakers. Yes, I'm living for this. And you see, they've got like, you know, the whole flowery detail, pearls, diamonds, everything. This sneaker is goals AF. But those laces are definitely shining, like shining, shining, shining. Yes, Dolly, you were definitely feeling yourself. You went overboard. How short is this skirt? And this is Forever 21, I think. Yeah, CV, basically, they sell different brands. They don't have a brand. They sell Aldo. You get Aldo, New Look, Forever 21, you know, all the, you know, affordable brands. So yeah, how do you guys feel about this burgundy skirt? This is quite short. I hope I don't get arrested on the streets of Dubai wearing this. Yes, and the next thing is that I wanted to tell you guys, I'm filming a lookbook on how I'm going to style, you know, all these outfits and everything. Where's my hair flying? Like, you know, behave. Talking about accessories, I got a few. This bag, stunning. Perfection. Look at it. You got ox blood or burgundy, whatever you choose to call it. You've got black. You've got these details here as well. I saw this bag. I put this so fast in my cart. I was like, Dolly needs this bag like ASAP. It's quite a small bag. It looks very small in here. I forgot to mention, it also comes like with a strap. Like, you could hold it, you could use it as a shoulder bag, or you could use it like this. I will definitely be rocking this bag a lot with this skirt. Wait on it. The lookbook is going to be fire. Yeah. I got this necklace, tassel earrings. I'm not out of them yet. I'm definitely feeling them again. I got these. I'm using them, of course, in the lookbook I'm going to be filming for you guys. And the last accessory I got was this earring as well. It's got the pearl detail, gold tassels again. I can't wait to film that lookbook for you guys. Yeah, so these are the accessories I got off CV. Like I told you guys, all of these are actually from New Look. Oh, I didn't notice. So this, the necklace, and this other one are from New Look. Ah, that is it, guys, for the video. Like, for real, why is my hair flying? Why? Okay, that is everything I got, you know, for the little haul. I wanted to treat myself. It's spring, time to get a few new items into my wardrobe. Tell me what you love the most. Tell me what you didn't. Yes, I'm also doing a giveaway. If you watch my Ankara video, remember, like, the Ankara video I filmed some time ago, I'm giving away almost all the outfits in that video. I've worn maybe one or two blouses. I've not worn any. Have I? Anyways, stay tuned. Follow me on Instagram. Drop a comment in the section down below. And of course, if you are not subscribed, you wouldn't be eligible to win anything. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram as well, because I'll put up a picture on my stories or whatever of what I'm giving out. I'm so sorry to say this giveaway is limited to people based in Dubai or Cameroon strictly. I have a lot of subscribers from the US. I just felt like, you know, reaching out to my Cameroonian people and to my subscribers based in Dubai. Let me know as well if you are from if you're based in Cameroon or Dubai, please. So yeah, I'll be doing more giveaways as well. If you're a YouTuber, stay tuned. I have something else I'm going to be giving away very soon. So thank you for watching this video. Click that subscribe button. Let's get to 2000. Thank you, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.